Good morning and welcome to Winter Garden Sacred Space Meditation Service. This is a service that focuses on listening through music and scripture in a time period for silence. And so after the scripture reading, there will be about a 13 to 15 minute time for silent reflection on God's word this day. We typically will have communion, and for those of you at home, you're welcome to join us as we break bread together. Today we will not be having communion, but I want you to be prepared for that in the future. And so I invite you to use this time as God calls you to. We will be following passages from Isaiah through Advent and into the Christmas and Epiphany season. And so I hope you enjoy the change of pace from the Psalms into Isaiah. Our passage from Isaiah this morning is from Isaiah 2, and it's verses 1 through 4. So listen to these words and let us open our hearts and minds to God in this time. This is what Isaiah ben Amoz saw concerning Judah and Jerusalem. In the days the mountain of Yahweh's temple will be established as the most important mountain and raised above all other hills. All nations will stream toward it. Many people will come and say, "Come, let us climb Yahweh's mountain to the temple of the God of Jacob, that we may be instructed in God's ways and walk in God's paths." Instruction will be given from Zion and the word of Yahweh from Jerusalem. God will judge between the nations and render decisions for many countries. They will beat their swords into plowshares and their spears into pruning hooks. One nation will not raise the sword against the other. And never again will they train for war. Friends, this is the word of God for the people of God. Thanks be to God. Let us go into a time of meditation on God's word for us this day. Let us pray. God, as we gather back in this space, whether we are here in person or at home, I pray that we feel your presence wherever we are. That through the music, through the scriptures, through silence, through reflection, that we know that you are with us each and every moment. So I pray this Advent season that you open us up to you in ways to share our story and your story. That you guide us and allow us to meet the people whose stories we need to hear. So for this space and for this time, Lord, we give you thanks. Amen. wanted to read the passage from Isaiah again. This is what Isaiah ben Amoz saw concerning Judah and Jerusalem. In the last days, the mountain of Yahweh's temple will be established as the most important mountain and raised above all other hills. All nations will stream toward it. Many people will come and say, "Come, let us climb Yahweh's mountain, to the temple of the God of Jacob, that we may be instructed in God's ways and walk in God's paths." Instruction will be given from Zion and the word of Yahweh from Jerusalem. God will judge between the nations and render decisions for many countries. They will beat their swords into plowshares and their spears into pruning hooks. One nation will not raise the sword against another, and never again will they train for war. Friends, may it be so. Go in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, the Creator, Redeemer, and Sustainer of us all, and share that love of God everywhere you go. Amen. Thank you.